mysterious. There is nothing to see. Everything is abandoned. The church, the cemetery, the houses, one behind the other are walled up. The roof are collapsing, but there are delighted some graffiti artists. Some trace of old shop, then a shelf with book adorn the facade of a house. As like as a ghost village, lost village. And this is our exit stories.
If you are flying to Paris and are just about to land at the airport Charles-de-Gaulle, the chances are that you will be flying over the coast village of Goussainville Vieux-Pays. It was once a thriving farming village where hundreds of people enjoyed rural French life, but 144 family of Goussainville Vieux-Pays fled 44 years ago and turning this picturesque village into a virtual ghost town. Now I am stand over here. Come we discover if we find some ghost, so-called ghost, okay?
Finally, the paradise bar announced by this old cafe, a sad place today.
The town of so-called ghost village is too close to country's largest airport in neighboring Roissy that the noise from low-flying plane become unbearable to live with.
It is a generalist bookstore that offer buying, selling, trading and brokerage of old and used books as well as old paper and comics.
The resident of the old village watched as a neighbor deserted their homes, trying to seek a quieter life, and they fled even without selling their homes and assets, which were left standing empty. Goussainville Goussainville Beaupay, set just 12 miles north of Paris. Residents were inundated with the continual noise, with dozens of planes flying low over the village as the plane took off and landed. What is the future of this ghost town? Well, the town may be protected, but that does not mean that future is all too bright. Most of the previous residents of Goussainville, Beaupay, have picked up their belongings and families and moved to the new town of Goussainville, a town which is notably not under the flight path of an international airport.
Actually, irritation turned to tragedy when a Concorde prototype plane crashed in the village in 1973. The supersonic Tupolev crashed during the Paris air show, killing all six people on board. Eight villagers were killed on the ground. The plane destroyed several buildings, as well as a school, which was fortunately empty that time.
Hope you enjoyed this video and hope for next time. Keep in touch and stay safe. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, like, comment and share. That's all for today. Bye bye.